Hi guys! So here we are in Hayan Huda restaurant. So this is our next destination for Halal Food Hunter in Seremban.
So let's go in and check one of the famous dishes
guys, let's dig in. First, I will try the sembilan salai masala lemak cili padi. Oh my god. Actually, it's a bit spicy and I can taste the freshness of the coconut milk there. But it's still good. The fish is quite okay. Actually, I'm not like vegetarian, but in this case, I try. So let's have a bite. Oh my god, the terung is fresh. The sambal is sweet and a little bit spicy.
So our last dish is a udang sambal with pad thai.
Oh my god, it's so good. The sambal is not too spicy, also a bit sweet, and extra with the pad thai taste one is a bit bitter. So, I suggest you guys to order the sambal udang pad thai with the terung, because the terung can feel a bit sweet, so it can mix well with the taste. Okay guys, so we're done for today. Thanks to Hayan Huda restaurant. So we'll be heading to our next destination. So see you soon. Bye!
Bye.